Hello friends, today I will talk about how to uninstall app your laptop. It's simply go and select right click in and this is uninstall. Then you click it, then you go to control panel, then you select your what you want to uninstall app. Then I am select VLC media player I want to uninstall. Then select uninstall. Come to do you want to uninstall change application? Then I am select yes. I'm next uninstall. It's simply uninstall. I think you can understand how to uninstall your machine some app. Then thank you.